Today we're gonna make giant ginger cookies. Make sure you preheat your oven to 350 degrees. We're gonna start with 4.5 cups of all-purpose flour, 4 teaspoons of ground ginger, 2 teaspoons of baking soda, 1.5 teaspoons of ground cinnamon, 1 teaspoon of ground cloves, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. We're gonna mix these all together in a bowl, and then we're gonna set them aside. And then in another bowl, we're gonna beat 1.5 cups of shortening on medium to high speed for 30 seconds. Then we're gonna add 2 cups of granulated sugar, and we're gonna beat it until it's combined, making sure to scrape the sides of the bowl occasionally. Then we're gonna beat in eggs and molasses until combined. That'll be 2 eggs and 1/2 cup of molasses. Once it's all put together, you put in your flour mixture slowly and mix it all up until it's all combined. Then we're going to put 3/4 cup of coarse turbinado or granulated sugar into a small bowl, and using an ice cream scoop or 1/4 cup measuring cup, you're going to shape your dough into 2-inch balls. You're going to roll your balls in coarse sugar to coat and place them 2.5 inches apart on an ungreased cookie sheet. You're going to put them into that preheated oven for 11 to 13 minutes or until the bottoms are lightly browned and the tops are puffed. Do not over bake. You're going to cool your cookie sheet for 2 minutes on a wire rack, and then you're going to transfer them to that wire rack. It'll make 24 cookies. They were delicious. Enjoy.